season. They don't score a heck of a lot of goals, but they don't concede a lot either. So that's the plus of playing at home tonight. And the chances will come tonight for Rochester. Just be a little bit patient.
Yes, it is.
The strike by Fall and towards that back post. Well struck by Wall. Francois sends it back in. The header. Goal! They flirted with it, Lee. And this time, they connect.
Yeah, just as I said, an adjustment has to be made because Francois is having too much of a good time on that right-hand side. Way too much space. Into the box have been brilliant. And finally, he connects. His graph is unmarked in the box. And that's just an open header of a beautifully placed ball. As you see, Cristiano Francois track back on this one. Way too much space and time as he just knocks that one into the six-yard box. And look at Johan Graf right at the top of the six, right in the middle. And everybody's just ball-watching Cristiano Francois. No one picks up number 12.
Mentioned his 10 assists. Looking for another one in the air. And a goal. We are tied. A quick counter. Rochester didn't hold the lead for long as Red Bulls 2 come back. Bazicourt with his 11th assist and the tying goal for New York.
Yeah, watch this ball into the box. Bazicourt's been doing this so well. You can't give up these opportunities. It's a beautiful ball into the box, and up and getting on that is Valo, I believe, getting up for his 9th goal of the season. To push forward, there's going to be a lot more urgency in the last 20 minutes.
Graf scores! Forbes. You give it to Forbes.
And he has an empty net to go into. Forbes initially, so it's a little 1-2. As you see it hit off the shin, and there's the touch across. It's actually Ndom who tries to clear it on the sliding tackle, but actually pushes it right across here to Kenardo Forbes. So that's why the flag stays down. I think he was in an onside position.
In the box, to his left, a strike, and just wide. And New York again threatening to counter, and tied, and that is wide. Terrific look. Boucher had it broken up just from the corner of the box. That put in the header. It rolls, and it hit the far post. Somehow, that did not roll in, Lee. Lifts it way up in the air. Farrell calling for the foul and gets it.
He's calling a handball and a penalty kick.
Ooh.
That is huge for the Rochester Rhinos.
He now has 10 on the season. Graf, the approach, the boot, and the save. Follow up into the arms of Diaz. Dansant, come on, blow the whistle. And he'll launch it in the air for good measure. But this one is in the books. 2-1. The Rochester Rhinos and the New York Red Bulls 2-1.